There are fresh warnings for businesses to look out for counterfeit cash. One News can reveal there's been a surge in the circulation of fake notes this year, with Hamilton and Auckland hit hardest. Two people were recently arrested and charged. Aziz Al-Safin with this exclusive report.
At a glance, that's two $50 notes. But on closer inspection, one is clearly fake. It was found in the cash register of this Hamilton pub after being handed to a junior bartender.
She waited until we had swarms of people coming up to the bar to order rounds, and she made her move.
After striking success, the scammer went in for a second attempt, but was caught.
She thought, oh, I'm going to move to the next staff member, which was me. As soon as you touch it, you can feel that it's fake. And so I said, hey, look, I said, this is fake, I'm not accepting this.
It's not the first time it's happened, and owner Duncan Otto says it's the last thing they need.
It's really hard on, you know, for all small businesses in Hamilton, you know, especially after COVID, we've all suffered. We're all trying to get back on our feet, and then you have this sort of stuff happen, which just, yeah, it cripples you.
Here in Hamilton, currency crime has almost doubled in the last year thanks to fake bills like this, printed on paper instead of plastic, often using tape and damaged appearances.
Figures released to One News show counterfeit offences are on the rise. In Auckland, it's five times as bad as last year. And with 80 offences nationwide in the first 4 months of 2023, authorities say we're on track to surpass last year's total.
That is a serious crime, and any indication of that should be immediately reported to police.
On Wednesday, an 18 and 22-year-old were charged in Rotorua with possessing and forging cash. The Reserve Bank says around 3 to 4 of the higher value fake notes are caught a day. Most of the time, they're home jobs.
These are just printed on everyday paper using everyday technology.
In response, it's urging cash handlers to look, feel and tilt.
Is it a sharp, good condition banknote? Is it intact? Is it polymer? If you look at the small bird on the front, you'll see that it's got a bar that rolls up and down when you tilt it.
Those caught counterfeiting could face up to 7 years in prison. Aziz Al-Safin, One News.